Hey guys, it's your girl Sweetheart Sammy, and I am back with another video. So I'm so excited today because today we will be doing makeup. So as far as makeup, I did my eyebrows and I put a little bit of foundation on because today we are going to be trying out some magnetic eyelashes. So I was on Instagram scrolling and I seen this girl. She had some really, really pretty eyelashes, and in her caption it said magnetic eyelashes and it had the link. And of course I went researching and I seen Amazon had it, so I purchased. Ding! So here they are. Let's open them up and see what they are about. And it is called Finey Dream. And here's how they come. So they come with 5 pairs of magnetic eyelashes, the magnetic eyeliner, and also a tweezer for application. How pretty. I like. The lashes are really pretty too. And it's 5 different styles. All of them are not the same. So let's start. All right, let me open this up. All right. So here you have your tweezers. And it's the eyelash one with the little hook. I love those. You have your eyeliner. Nothing fancy, just a regular little bottle. And you have your lashes. So like, some look more like nightlife and the other ones look a little bit more lighter, like just for like a daytime wear. I'm gonna go ahead and try the dramatic ones. Me, I'm not really a dramatic eyelash girl. I usually do the little baby ones. I don't do long lashes, but since we're trying, why not? All right, so let's start. Let me get some of this eyeliner on. Let's line our eyes. All right. Ooh. Pretty light too. It's very light. Most of the eyeliners I've used with the magnetic eyelashes, it's very thick, like it feels almost like glue, but this one is very light. It doesn't even like feel like you're wearing anything, so that's a good thing. It's like a little baby wing, nothing fancy. All right. So in the directions it says, line one eye, let it dry, and then come back and do a second coat. So I'm gonna line this eye. Mm-hmm. Fake little wing. Right. I'm not going too crazy. All right, let's do our second coat. All right. Then second coat on this side. Now we're gonna apply our lashes. So I always just take the tweezer and remove my lashes so that I don't damage them. And then you always want to hold your lashes in the middle. Me, I've never been one to put lashes on. Like, I've asked any of my friends, I'm always like, can you put my lashes on? Like, I've never knew how to put lashes on until probably, I don't even know, like, just now. So anyway, you hold your lashes in the middle. And I think that's why I use the magnetic ones, because the regular ones, I always have a hard time with the glue and everything. I don't know how to put those on. I always just use these because it's so easy and simple. So you want to hold your lashes in the middle, a little bit below the band. The thing is, you can't hold it on the band, because on the band, it is, there are little like magnet pieces on the band, and the tweezers are also magnetic. So the tweezer will stick to that, so you just have to hold it by the hair in the middle. Just be really gentle, just like Chia. Yeah, just hold it in the middle, just like that. Then we are going to apply. So I always start by pushing the middle piece in, and then the two ends will just snap on, which is so good. Ooh, honey, that's a lot. I've never, wow. That is an eyelash. Hold on, let me just fix, make sure it's secure. Yeah, and like, I didn't have any trouble. I just put it to the eyeliner and it just like hugged it right away. So there it is. Right. Yeah, that's a lot. I feel so crazy with this on. All right, now I'm gonna try the other side. All right, same thing with the other side. Grab your lashes by the middle and start in the middle, and your two ends will just hug. Ooh, child, that's a lot of eyelash. Oh my God, Dennis is gonna be like, what? Girl, who you think you are? And there you have it. They feel so light. I feel like I don't have anything on. Usually with lashes, as soon as I get home, I'm ready to rip them off, but these feel pretty good. They're a bit dramatic, I must say, but I like them. So, ladies, tell me what you think in the comments. And of course, I will link in my description, I will have the link for these lashes from Amazon. So just go ahead and click the link and you can purchase these. And let me know what you think. Did you like them? Did you dislike them? Please like, share, comment, subscribe, watch everything. Love you guys. See you next time. Mwah.